Diese Konferenz wird nun aufgezeichnet.
Yeah, quite common question for the beginning, especially if you don't have a margin account, is how to do currency exchanges. I mean, real cash exchanges, no Forex virtual positions. Because if you have a cash account and your cash account is funded in Euro or in British Pound and you want to trade stocks or options in USD, it's necessary to change the money in the currency where you want to trade. So for margin accounts, this is not required because margin accounts, they will do the following. Even if your base currency is Euro, it will just convert the amount for the position which is needed as soon as you open the position. And after you close the position, just your gain or loss will be in the currency where you traded. For example, if you made a profit in USD and you close the position, everything will be changed back in your base currency, for example, Euro or British Pound, and just the profit of $100 will be shown in your account. To access this, you can click to account and account window. So you see, for example, every other currency which you are having in your account here. So I have, for example, 20 Canadian dollars and 11 British pound. If you want to change this back to your base currency, this is also pretty simple. You just have to right click on it and then close currency balance, or close all non-base currency balance. We can click on it. And then we will see there are three open orders. We can see it here. And I only have to wait till they are filled. So I just cancel them because for the small amounts, it makes no sense to change everything, anything in your currency. But when you want to change some currencies in the beginning, not your profit or your losses, then just choose the currency pair. For example, my base currency is Euro. So if I want to change anything in USD, I just have to go to Euro USD. Okay, I just go to Euro USD. It's also linked, so I can choose it from here. And then choose the quantity. For example, if I want to change 1,000 euro to US dollar, I just scroll down to 1K, or I can also just change 500. It's also possible. In this case, I need to sell Euro USD. And the most important thing here for the currency exchange is, or you will find it under advanced, is the destination. Destination should be Forex conversion. Only this makes a real cash conversion. Otherwise, it will be just a virtual position. What's the same effect, but I think here with this, you should have the easy possibility to change your money. And let's just set the order a little bit higher. Save and submit. And then you see, I get like from 500 euro, I will receive 551 USD. Commission, everything is listed here. So to change euro in USD, you have to sell the currency pair here and just choose the amount of euro you want to change to USD. So for example, if you want to do the same for British pound USD, it's the same, you have to sell it and just choose the amount of British pound you want to change to USD. And later on, you will see this in the order. Confirmation window, you can also choose your own price. I added a limit order. If you want to have it like immediately, you can of course also change it to market order. And this is the normal way to change currencies, especially if you have like a cash account. It's necessary if you want to trade in other currencies. And the second, if you just want to place an order for, maybe stock, future, whatever. You just have to type this symbol, or you can use one of your watch lists and just, for example, I have here DAX future, just choose buy or sell, the quantity, your order type, so limit, market, stop, we have stop limit, we have trailing stop, all these order types are able in the drop down menu here. If you choose limit, just choose your limit price, you even see bid and ask price, so we can go, for example, a little bit below this limit price. Also the duration, if it's good till cancel, if you want to have the order valid more than one day, otherwise if you leave it today, it will be canceled after the after today, so the order will be not available in the next trading day. And then the rest is only submit the order, and then you will normally see it here on your right hand side where you have access to orders and trades, and you will see everything related to orders you already set. We can cancel them, for example, here. Or if you place a new order, you will also see it here. Just let me do this again for Euro USD. So I submit a buy order, and you can even choose here canceled orders. Then you can see all the canceled orders from earlier, completed orders, or live orders. These are the open orders, and also I can click to price, change my limit price, I can change the order type, everything what you set up in the beginning, you can still change it, quantity, duration as well. And if you don't need this order anymore, you can also cancel it. So the last view before you close the application should be always in your orders, and you also have to should have a look in all the trades what you did during the trading session.